Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the numbers 7, 5, 6. So let's start. So to find out the prime factors of the number 7, 5, 6, you need to write it like this. All right, and before solving this, you must know what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so we'll be starting with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 7, 5, 6 divisible by 2? Yes, it is divisible, because 7, 5, 6 is an even number. So divide it and you'll be left with 3, 7, 8, right? Now, is this 3, 7, 8 further divisible by 2? The answer is yes. So divide it and you'll be left with 1, 8, 9, right? Now, is this 1, 8, 9 further divisible by 2? The answer is no, it is an odd number, right? So what we'll do, we'll go to the next lowest prime number we have, that is 3. Is it divisible by 3? 3, 6, 18, 3, 3, 9. Yes, it is divisible by 3. So divide it and you'll be left with 3, 6, 18, 3, 3, 9, right? Further on, is this 63 divisible by 3? The answer is yes. So divide it and you'll be left with 21, right? Is this 21 divisible by 3? Yes, it is also divisible. So divide it and you'll be left with 7. And 7 is further not divisible by 3, because 7 is itself prime. So to divide this 7, you need 7 on the left hand side, and when you'll do so, you'll be left with 1. And once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 7, 5, 6, that is 2 cross 2 cross 3 cross 3 cross 3 cross 7. Now if you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply it, and if on multiplying you get the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. You can also rewrite it in a different way. You have 2 times 2, so you can write it as 2 raised to power 2. You have 2 times, you have 3 times 3, so you can write it as 3 raised to power 3. You have 1 times 7, so you can write it as 7 raised to power 1. So you can write it this way or this way, it's up to you. So this was all about prime factors of the number 7, 5, 6. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.